Kaprizov. A low steal. Back for Addison. Kaprizov. Fire, scores! Kaprizov with a 5-on-3 power play goal for Minnesota.
It's not on the faceoff play, but then he finds some ice in the middle, shooting through traffic. He picks this one up, gets the head up, and then he just has to find a lane. And he gets it through the kill. Screen out front, Eriksson Ek, and it's a moving screen, so it forced the goaltender to have to fight through.